Tonight, the University of Houston is mourning the loss of one of its women's basketball director of operations. The university says Kaila Chizer, a Pearland native, unexpectedly passed away Tuesday. She was a two-time Houston graduate and a former student athlete. Chizer was just 26. Funeral arrangements are pending and will be announced soon.